It's a cute little car. It's cute. Yeah, I'm a little thirsty. Plus some liquor. Because I'm very sad that that plane, I couldn't get my drink on the plane. Since the pilot was driving crazy.
They got some shit.
What?
It's $6.
You got a dollar?
Yeah, I got it. Do we take change? Or no? Here, I got about. You want Walmart or you want Target? Can you put it in the navigation up here? No, you don't know how to do that. Can't go nowhere without Target.
This is some heat.
We ain't this hot in Chicago yet.
Of course you got your sunglasses.
You got like 5 pairs. Not leaving these behind.
Ooh, I'm probably gonna get a tan. Shut up, you hate me. I brought my oil. So I can put my oils on my arm so I can get a tan in this.
I wonder if I should go look at the toy section.
I'm saying I could bring the kids back a toy or something.
I got
them
from Texas.
Because I'm sure they want something.
I'm not gonna tell him. Okay. This is where you got us.
You've arrived. Destination is on your left.
This is it.
Bitch, across from a B&B.
Lord. What she got us? Sleep with the lights on or something. We won't be going back there anyway.
That's your bathroom.
You want to sleep in here with me?
No. So, are you gonna remember where? It's no like
landmarks.
Well, we're by L. L, right here. Don't walk too fast. Because of my shoes. My feet are slipping. I put oil on my heels. And on my toes because they were looking dry.
I've never seen nobody get a Charlie horse in their toes this many times. That's your last one. Maybe you need to find an old towel here. My hands smell like something I sprayed. Smell like Tom Ford. I think that was fucking fabulous. That's the name of it. I didn't like it. It smell like weird and a little nasty. Can you smell it on here? I was trying to spray it on the thing and it sprayed my thing on accident. Oh yeah, can you smell it? Ew. I need some hand sanitizer. I'm not smelling like that. So, you're speaking another language, like magic. How's those baby toes over there feeling? Never seen anybody get 10 Charlie horses in their toes.
That was your damn shoe.
I don't think it was my shoe.
You're a liar. You want to try it again?
We can. And then if it happened again, then we know it's my shoe.
Maybe it won't happen again because I'm not like doing so much work. We'll see.
Prepping those baby toes.
We're not gonna take all day to take these shots, okay? Miss Ma'am, you've been asking for these for 10 minutes.
Okay, let's go.
So, I mean, like, so how you feel about it? The place. Yeah.
Okay. That food was good.
The food was very good.
The food was good. Service, not so great.
It was all right.
Could have been a little better. But it's okay.
What's this?
Some Mexican shit.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely not. I just had my tacos. Those tacos were really good. They were the best shrimp tacos I've had in a long time. But you know, I be vlogging.
Huh?
I be vlogging sometimes.
Do you? Oh. You sure?
I mean, when I can. So I figure this is my first ever girls trip.
Yes,
in
500 feet, turn right on Reed
Road. As you should. Next time. So, yeah. It's over there. Oh. I do look like I got a little bit of a tan.
You do, cause you.
Judge ye not.
Don't worry about it.
No, it's just my last name. This is what vacation looks like. Over 35. If I can take a nap. Oh man, we've been laying here. Trying to take a nap. This is true, but I can't fall asleep. Just my chill and then knocked out though.
That's what I think is the medicine.
I took one too.
Ooh, the
oh no, I didn't take that. She said it says non-drowsy medicine. I love taking it at night though. You knock you right out. But that thing that, I don't know. Yeah, it's 3:05. You gonna go charge your phone or you just gonna sit there and let it think about charging?
Then if we go now and come back.
I ain't never want to take a nap on vacation the way I want to take a nap right now. But I can't. I just feel so uncomfortable. Like, I can't fall asleep. That too, but. I'm going to untie this shirt.
You feel better?
Are you? Just tired, Jean. Yes.
Okay. You're not going to die.
Maybe. I think I died and came back.
You look pretty. You bitches look pretty.
Thank you.
I feel like Sierra never compliments anybody.
Huh? You said she never compliments you.
I don't feel like she compliments anybody ever.
No, she does. Let's take I-610 West Houston and I-610 North Bel Air. Arrival time on the trip is similar to State Highway 288 North, I-69 South Houston.
I guess she gives you when you know.
Turn right on Wayne Street.
So never. I really want to learn how to put on lashes myself because.
You know, once you do it a few times.
Like, I really like the lash thing. Like when I do them, they'll sit up. It'd be a little droopy.
Birthday girl.
Enjoyed this because